This is the front entrance. You'll face their strongest guards, so it's no place for subtlety. Find their scrying mirror and smash it. I'll slip in the back and make sure none of them escape. Good luck. I'll see you inside.
Thank you.
We're here. Not until you smash those mirrors. It'll keep them from tracking you all over Dalentarth. Good luck.
The undying mortal has grown tired of running, has he? Decided to fight back? Can you tell me the difference between a creature of nature and a child of dust like yourself? We children of nature know our roles, meek and mighty, prey and predators, life and death, all serve the cycle. You children of dust do not know your place. You come into our land, you come to face your hunters, and you don't know when to die. You shall learn. In time, all mortals will know the might of Gadflow, blessed herald of the merciful Tiernach. All mortals end, even if some are more persistent than others.
At least the Tuatha won't be able to track you so easily now. But it looks like you've got the personal attention of their king, Gadflow. If you were anyone else, I'd suggest you start running and not stop for a few years. But you might just have a chance. that survived death. You exist outside of fate. The Fae do not deal well with change, and you represent a threat to whatever has driven them to this war. And as much as I hate to say it, you'll need to take Aelin Shear up on her offer of help. The Codex of Destiny should hold some answers for you. For all I know, you already met with her at the House of Balance, but it sounds like she's the only lead now. We should be able to get out this way.
believe it. Here is your reward. You more than deserve it. I shall administer this to Luca at once. The seer stalk should make quick work of the venom.
Another mortal, but not like the others. You are welcome here. Nirilim has been waiting.
Curious one seeks a way to the Fae, but it has found its way to the boughs of the World Tree instead. Rest, quickling, and I may study you. My roots spread wide and deep, and I have heard what brought you here, but I cannot see where you go hence. The time of the Fae is passing. I must shelter them in their twilight and protect them from the corruption that spreads in their kin to the east. I know your needs, but the predators circle Issa in her nest, and I cannot allow another to enter. Issa's end has always been certain, buried beneath Prismere blades. I can only hold back the tide. But you, perhaps you can change the currents. Where you tread, you mark all you touch. Before I would help you, I must know. Will you be a kind gardener or a careless reaper? Like all quicklings, you are eager to act. I would rather see the method of your action. A tribe of trolls has been corrupted with Prismere. Their matriarch, Narsh, has united the clans in the first step on the path of Dalantarth's demise. You can change this fate, but to what? In doing so, you may awaken a more dangerous threat, like your ally, Aelin Shear. She walks a dark and tangled path. A path you once walked together, before you died. But your path is your own now. Defeat Nash, remove the taint of Prismir. Then I shall see who you are, if not who you will become.
I thought I'd find you here. A dandy tree sent me. He has roots and branches all through the forest. I was so hoping you'd be enough of a distraction for me to pass unnoticed. He said we should walk this path together. Thought I could help you, or maybe that you could help me. Let's not keep Nash waiting. Trolls aren't never broke down this deep.
Come on.
Nice work. I see you haven't forgotten how to handle yourself in a fight. Still, this is bad. I didn't think the Tuatha would reach this far. At least not so soon. Aren't I always? But have patience. For now, why not take comfort in knowing that you saved Nerolim and his forest? Go, talk to the tree. I'm sure he'll allow you into Issa. I'll stay here and finish off any remaining Tuatha. I'll find you again when the time is right.